until the philosophy which holds one race superior and another inferior is finally and permanently discredited and abandoned. Everywhere is war until there's no longer first class or second class citizens of any nation, until the color of a man's skin is of no more significance than the color of his eyes. I've got to say war, that until the basic human rights are equally guaranteed to all without regard to race, I say war. Until that day, the dream of lasting peace, world citizenship, and the rule of international morality will remain just a fleeting illusion to be pursued but never attained. And everywhere is war until the ignoble and unhappy regime which holds all of us through child abuse, yeah, child abuse, yeah, subhuman bondage has been toppled, utterly destroyed. Everywhere is war, war in the East, war in the West, war up North, war down South, there's war. And the rumors of war. Until that day, there is no continent which will know peace. Children, children, fight. We find it necessary. We know we will win. We have confidence in the victory of good over evil. Fight the real enemy.